So the so-called noticing that this body is just innocently born, so to say, as far as it seems, and then it is performing activity mentally, physically, that noticing is already not separated. There's no one doing the noticing, or the seeing, or the hearing. As a separated you, in this physical form, or beyond it, doing the noticing. There's just noticing, that what is called noticing, or seeing, or hearing. There's just activities seemingly performed by a physical body. There's no one separated to notice this. The noticing is not something which is separated, which is done by a you, which is a certain type of awareness cloud somewhere else. No. The noticing is just this. Innocently, effortlessly, happening, so to say, as far as it seems. As is the talking, as is the enjoying, the liking, the needing, the not needing, the finding it interesting. There's no one separated from this, doing this. Thinking or believing that there is someone separated doing this is already just this, that belief, the agreeing with the suggestion, or the disagreeing with the suggestion, or a story, or a thought, or a concept, whatever you want to call it, is already this. There's no one behind the agreeing, as there is no one behind the noticing. There's just noticing, when no one's separated from that which is noticed. That's just simply this. The fullness, the directness. We can call it life or energy or Brahman, Atman, Shiva, God, energy. The name giving is this already. There's no one giving this a name. There's no one separated giving this a name. We can say this is just naming and claiming itself. But there is not a thing which is itself. There isn't even a this claiming to be this. At the same time, there is, which is equally this too.